All right,
sure.
Thanks, Dave. Well, some dads celebrated Father's Day by playing musical chairs, but this was a high-stakes game. Season passes to Elitch Gardens were among the prizes up for grabs.
He's going. Drop it down. Oh, no call, no question. He's out.
Oh, the competition continued until the final two, and then one dad. Ooh. Emerged the winner, but dozens of dads entered that popular contest.
That was pretty exciting. Didn't expect to see this, and certainly didn't expect to win.
And prizes awarded to contestants included a laptop computer, DVD player, and gift certificates. Some families celebrated Father's Day at the ballpark today. Coors Field was filled with fathers and kids enjoying Rockies baseball.